Yep.
Yay!
Okay, guys, here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go!
Run the first 10 yards.
Just left Alston, very nice stop, didn't manage to sleep that much.
Mm-hmm.
Clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
This is the Pan Am Way. That's the star with the Pan Am Way symbol. This is the end of the diversion. That diversion has just finished me off. And I've just been running it empty for the last 3 hours or something. I've run out of stacks, which is not good. I've got some pasta and stuff left, but I didn't really want to stop and cook it. I'm tired, just zero energy. I just, you know, one empty completely. The farm down there is where we can get some hot water, make some snacks, make cup of tea, so I'm gonna do that, and I think that will hopefully help for the last 5 miles to get to wherever we are. Bellingham, that's it. Just left Hornistead Farm and the amazing Helen, who gave us soup and tea and chocolates, and I feel great. And, you know, thank goodness for people like that. And, you know, it just goes to show that when you're really on the bottom, you just need a bit of kindness and a bit of food, and you can get going again.
The rubble o'er our sins, and the walls kept tumbling down.
I thought that was the checkpoint. It's not, it's the Forestry Commission of England's North England office that is kind of just rubbing the salt in. But I see somebody wearing a high-vis jacket up here. Actually, it may not be, it may be a lamppost, because to be honest, I've been seeing things and just turning them into what I want to see. But actually, I think this lamppost might be a real person. And if it is a real person, then it's the checkpoint. That definitely looks more like a person than a lamppost. So that's two lampposts, and they seem to be chatting to each other. One of them's definitely got a lamp on. The other one's a lamppost with a high-vis jacket. So they're either two very sociable lampposts or else they're marshals. Kind of hoping they're marshals.
Lost in memories, lost in all the sheets and old pillows. So alone tonight, miss you more than I will let you know. Miss the outline of your back, miss you breathing down my neck. All out to get you once again. They're all out to get you. Insecure, what you gonna do? Feel so small, they could step on you. Called you up. Answer machine, when the human touch is what I need, what I need, what I need, what I need, what I need.
Well done! Well done.
Brilliant!
Well done.
the eyes give it all away. They're all out to get you. Once again, they're all out to get you. Here they come again, 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 here they come again.